When I was a kid, I used to put it underneath my pillow and sleep on it, try to help it break in a little bit more. I don't know if that helped or not. We get these gloves probably about a month before the season starts, and we have to be able to break it in time so we can use it right when the start of the season. These gloves are great. I don't have any problems with ripping, breaking in too fast, or anything like that. So, I mean, it's perfect as far as the way it breaks in, how fast, and how long it lasts.
Even if you catch this way, don't break flat. This flat is not good. Catch at the almost center, but leave it closer to thumb tight.
And I always try to catch it in the same area, so I put the ball in that area. And that area is right here, underneath the webbing. But you're going to be right in here. This is where I always put the ball. I don't want to put two balls because I don't want the ball used to coming down here. I want it to be in the same spot when I reach in there and grab it.
If I'm catching this way, roll over, like a roll here and pound here. Not make flat too much flat, but the roll and pound. Roll over and pound here. Then pound.
My big thing is first I'll loosen it up and then I'll put a ball inside of it, tie it up whenever I'm not using it. And then after that, use the top of the bat and make it into like a hammer, and you can kind of hammer it that way.
If you don't have this tool, you have a bat. This shouldn't be too big. If it's too big, you can, as I said, wide pockets, so spin more. That's not a good situation. Put some hot water, 150, 170. Boiled water is not good. And do it this way, pound. This way, then they catch before dry.
I like to go on the pitching machine and just catch a bunch of balls. I mean, that's the easiest way, is just to play catch with it, because the more it forms around your hand, the easier it is. And then I put the ball right back into it when I'm done with it for the day. So every time I'm not using the glove, it's always formed, so there's a ball in there. I want the pocket as big as possible.